Volvo V70. Factored in 2000. Nice car. But the service light is on. Welcome to my tutorial video to reset the service. Add in Volvo V70. First step. Push the trip key and hold it. Second step. Start key. Position 2. Wait until the service is blinking. Now it's blinking. If it's blinking or flashing, release the button. Key off and out. And now you will see the service is off. Good work. Yeah, we did it. Thanks for watching and vote for me. Bye bye.